Video games. They think they're such hot shit. Look at them up there. Hey! Get down from there! Shit. Mark my words. I will seek out a broom or something, and once it is obtained, video games shall be brought down to the height of man, where we shall meet them eye to eye and peer into their soul as they so long have done to us. What lies within? What do you have? Spit it out! Hey, no! Drop it! Oh, I will take you outside, video games. I'm Lyle Rath. And this is Pregame Discharge, the only video game show.
Go lay down! Hey, no! Go lay down!
Apex Legends is in Season 2 now. What does that mean? Well, everything and nothing. A same. There's a bunch of balance changes, a new character, a new weapon, daily challenges, probably some new cosmetic stuff. There's a lot. If you're not tired of a thing closing in around you and forcing you closer and closer to people that you'd probably be better off never having met, this is a joke about adulthood is what I was getting at with this. It doesn't matter. Epic Games is going to be refunding anyone who wants a refund from a crowdfunded game that they snipe. Right now, this is specifically happening with Shenmue 3. The game was Kickstarter, and then it was an Epic Store exclusive, and then the people that crowdfunded it got mad and asked for refunds, and Dr. Shenmue, King of the Shenmue, said nay, but Epic Store, they said okay, and that this would be the policy going forward, which insinuates that not only do they intend to buy crowdfunded games moving forward, they also intend to buy your trust. I guess the moral of the story is if you make Fortnite, you can buy anything. Way Forward Games, which is the studio behind Shantae, dropped a trailer for their new game, River City Girls, which as the title insinuates is the next installment in the River City Ransom series, but this time around the protagonists are sporting the Devil's Crevice. And the objective is to save the OG lads. Daemon X Machina got a new trailer showing off some of the improvements that they've made since the demo, based on your feedback. That's right, you. You made them change it. If it's bad now, it's your fault. The Alan Wake developers have the rights to Alan Wake back from Microsoft, which might mean more Alan Wake, and also might mean fucking nothing. What a weird and wonderful world of video games we do live in. Crackdown 3 is really trying to get you to play it. They just added a wingsuit and a bunch of new weapons. This is after adding a cheat code mode a while ago, which I don't think I reported on. I saw it, but I definitely didn't care. I didn't think you cared. And you probably still don't, but they're still putting effort into this thing. They're continuing to support it. All these updates are free, so, you know, I don't know. If this is for someone, I just figured I'd let them know. Fire Emblem the Switch one is getting 9 months of DLC and a season pass. Will you fuck your sister? Will you get a letter from your dead mom that says it's okay to fuck your sister? This is the extent of knowledge of Fire Emblem that my brain has chosen to retain. I hope that it somehow resulted in a more informed purchasing decision. And hey, at the end of the day, the day's over, so shut up. I'm Lyle Rath, and this has been Pregame Discharge. Come back next Friday to learn what lies within, and the within and withouts thereof.